Hey, Notes, it's so kind of you to come all this way just to return the miracle gem to me.
That's enough of your smart talk, Willie. I want you to tell me everything you found in the memory banks of the regeneration unit.
I think it's better for you not to know if you want to keep using that twisted cradle.
You mean the regeneration unit? What do you mean? You yourself received the benefits of that unit.
Benefits? You truly believe that unit helps us?
The citizens of prison can live in happiness because of the regeneration unit.
Happiness? You spend your life working to earn credits so you can enter the regeneration unit to get rejuvenated. Then what's next? You endure the hardships to enter the regeneration unit again. And you keep going through this horrible cycle.
Eternal life is the ultimate happiness. And the regeneration unit gives us that happiness.
You're a fool. Not knowing what you're losing in return for what you gain.
What? What did you say, Willie?
Do you really want to know? Okay, I'll tell you, but don't regret it afterwards. The regeneration unit is... Uh-oh. Well, I guess they had to appear sooner or later, with so many gems in the neighborhood.
Wait, Willie! What's that about the regeneration unit? Answer me! That's an order!
Later! No! Time now!
How are you feeling?
I'm doing great. I've only got a few more miracle gems to collect.
I'd like to say that's great, but it's times like these that you find yourself at a dead end. So let me give you a word of advice. Well, do you want to save?
Okay.
All right. I'll need 3 tokens.
Okay.
Okay, I'm saving. Now, don't get overconfident. You've come this far, and I don't want my assistance to have been for nothing.
Huh. I don't need you to tell me that.